5 minutes to perform your fake act.
Yeah. You think you know me, homie? You phony rappers talk baloney. Y'all so far below me, blow me. There ain't nobody who control me. I'm in a league of my own. I ain't competing for no trophy. I don't need no album budget. I record and make my own beats. Hit the studio all by myself, stand on my own feet. I'm a different breed. I do this for the crowd applause. Turn this hobby to a job. Don't need no feature on the blog, nah. I ain't a star, I'm an asteroid. Try to avoid these fake girls taking Botox and asteroids. A bunch of people who just talk behind your backside, like dissing someone on Twitter and not putting the ad sign. You scrambling. Career is over easy. Benedictions as an egg in my mother's ovaries. Please believe me, I ain't your rapper's favorite rapper. I'm a fan's favorite rapper. This is just the latest chapter. Shout out to the artists working hard and undiscovered. That's my father on guitar. I call him my motherfucker. Ooh, you think you know me? You don't know me, kid. You're way off. I'm here to restore order, cause we all living in chaos.
There you have it, the uncut raw for rap.
Love
to see me do this shit.
Yeah.
We the hottest thing moving.
Who is this?
Last man standing.
It's filthy, dirty, grimy, cruddy. Feels so good, but it sounds so ugly. Nasty, bloody, oh so grungy. Yeah, we get them all.
You better ask somebody.
Hey yo, I spent the week in detox. Now I'm staring at my weed box, excited to get higher than the treetops. Living in a cold world, and this is how I defrost. Strutting like a peacock in a fresh pair of Reebok shit. It's a thin line between magic and a bad trick. A matter of opinion between whackness and the classic. So I make sure whatever I make, I love it first and foremost. These artists steal the style, then they move on when it's warm. When Kanye sped his samples up, everybody sped them up. Then the South slowed it down, and everybody slowed it down. Then Drake and 40 showed him how to use a filter. How you supposed to hold the crown if you don't even own your sound, huh? I grew up on that boom bap, loud kick and snare, and kept rocking with it even when that style disappeared. Came in the game when white rappers.